genius draws no color line. And so it is fitting that Marian Anderson should raise her voice in tribute to the noble Lincoln whom mankind will ever honor.
The name has burned brightly ever since on the marquees of concert halls in every great city of the world. Marian Anderson has sung at the White House and before kings and queens. She has received awards from civic foundations, nations, universities.
Thank you. Thank you. And God bless you all.